Miss Bataan. Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, sir. If you could have the opportunity to meet somebody globally influential, who would that be and why?
I really idolize Angelina Jolie because she was blessed with such a thriving career in Hollywood. But then as a woman, she was able to use that influence, that voice, and that audience to advocate for the causes that she believes in, like world hunger with the UN. And someday, if I am given the chance, I would like to be just like her. Thank you.